Alrighty. This is just kind of a test. First time streaming. Trying to get things all set up nice. Did a little test yesterday, but I haven't really played anything yet to see how it works for everybody. So, anybody in the chat, this is running on YouTube and Twitch simultaneously. So, I mean, right now, technically, I'm looking at the YouTube chat. I will go between them until I start seeing someone actually show up. In the meantime, let's take a look here. So, I played Shovel Knight back when it first came out. As you can see, I did the game up pretty well. Didn't get all the music scrolls, but everything else. Let's see, I was going to... I'm just gonna start all over, because I haven't played the game since it's gotten its updates or anything like that. Like, not even Plague of Shadows, I haven't even done that yet. So, we'll start fresh from the beginning here, for a new adventure. Got a nice character select now. We got Shovel Knight, dig your way through the main storyline. Plague Knight, toss bombs in this tricky alternate quest. And slice and dice through the tragic prequel with Spectre Knight. We'll do them in the order they got made. So we're gonna start with Shovel Knight here. Shovel of Hope would be, I guess, the new subtitle for it. Works for me. Alright, what we got here? Enter body swap mode. You can swap the bodies of any characters, all like you can make the guys girls and vice versa. Well, that'd be a bit confusing for the first playthrough, wouldn't it? Okay. Let's get started. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Of all heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. Here we can see them getting drunk and getting rich. But their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed and Shield Knight was gone. Oh no. His spirit broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude, digging ditches. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress and her Order of No Quarter. Now the tower is unsealed and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin. For chivalry. Alright. So, if you've never played this game, it plays exactly how it looks. You got a shovel to attack with, you know, 2D side-scroller kind of thing. It's got kind of like a Mario 3 or Super Mario World map layout after you get past this initial level. And it's kind of like Mega Man boss selection. And the music rocks. Game rocks. Just love this game. Been a long time since I played it, though. Got the old DuckTales pogo jump. You're gonna be using it a lot in this game. You'll find like sub items and that kind of stuff and add new abilities to you. But you gotta dig up the treasure. It's all about that treasure. These are our checkpoints right here. If you wanna get a lot of extra treasure, you can smash them up. The downside to that is that you can't use the checkpoint for the rest of the game after that point. I just noticed he does a little squat thing when you press down when he's standing. You can do a little combo here. I don't even know if you can call it a combo, but gaining control of your balance to do a lot of damage to enemies. And of course, there's a lot of hidden stuff. Whenever you see like cracks like this, make sure you hit them because you're gonna uncover stuff. Man, this is a good intro song. Forgot about those. Got me. So, there's these music scrolls all over the place. There's gonna be a character that wants you to collect them for him. Flying enemy here to get that. Let's see, don't hit these, make sure you get that. Alright, so, nice old turkey dinner. It's a early game, you want to get all the treasure you can. Downtown. Pretty sure you needed that block to get across. Wasn't positive, but I was pretty sure. Oh, almost free. Almost. Yeah, dig in there. What we got? You're gonna want a lot of money to buy lots of upgrades. You'll find this kind of like genie dude called Chester. It looks like a genie to me. But anyway, you find him randomly throughout the levels and chests, so at least it's pretty randomly when you're first playing it, you know? You don't know where to expect him. So you wanna make sure you always have at least a bit of decent amount of money on you. Fall in the hole here, so watch where you're stepping. Watch where you're dropping. Okay. Now, some of these obviously lead to, some of these pits obviously lead somewhere. You also get a fishing rod that allow you to do some stuff with the pits. But for now, let's just not fall. Probably the first thing we're gonna get is health. why'd I do that? I knew what I was doing. Did it anyway. Okay. Gotta be precise. Going pretty good on treasure already. 4,000. Alright, I think we're almost ready. Oh. Boss time, I believe. Black Knight. I knew you'd show your face sooner or later, the Cerulean coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight, there's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside, Black Knight, I've no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has dulled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. Woo! And her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel. Alright, see if I remember how you fight this guy. Oh. Gotcha. Solid 5,000. A little scuttle away noise he makes. Alright. We have these little dream sequences sometimes. Where we have to kind of like a bonus round, I guess. Try to catch Shield Knight as she's falling in our dreams while enemies attack us. And then you kind of sit here unless you press something. Always remember to put out forest fires. And now we've gotten to the map screen. Which, of course, the first thing we're gonna do is visit the town. And they added a co-op mode. I should get someone to come in here and play that. That'd be fun. Alright, let me pause it right here. I just wanna check things since this is, make sure everything's running right. Okay. Oh, everything's running perfect. No one's watching. Good stuff. Okay, well, you know, for posterity. Keep it going. Alright. Visiting the village. Halt. No weapons. We have enough to worry about lately. About everyone swinging swords around. That's no weapon. It's just a shovel. You may enter. Don't forget. Press up to talk to everyone. Horse, try fishing. Hello, bard. Hail, traveler, I am but a simple bard, but I have a big problem. I've lost all my music sheets. My entire repertoire lies scattered across the land. If you ever find a music sheet, return it to me and I shall reward you handsomely. Whoa, you have two music sheets. 500 gold for each? Absolutely. The rival. I can. Play me a song then. Oh, I must be. Okay. You've just got a pretty face. You should. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, decision. So extend my magic or health, or just eat a tin can. Bring a meal ticket for that. Let's visit Chester first, see what he's got. Ah, these villagers. Juice made. You're the dancer. Ooh, that Spectre Knight. If someone could defeat him, I would bestow upon them my greatest treasure. Oh, woe is me, the king of nothing. Not to rule, but my lone bar stool. King Knight sits on Pridmore's throne, that gilded goon. He'll get his soon. Grandma Swamp. Thanks for helping me kindly, witch. I'm not a witch. Little game? Sure. Okay. Played this minigame before. Ah! They're coming out fast now. I don't know how good that was. Beat accomplished, the juggler. I guess that was decent. Hello, frog. Croaker. I know things are tough, but don't throw in the trowel. You give him an inch, he thinks he's a roller. This pun-making frog. Negative. You're giving me shit for the Truffle King, right? Truffle King. Forest Gods, here to help those in need. To sell Truffle Chalices. He's got two. And what do you have, Chester? Hey, Blue Guy, you wouldn't believe the merchandise I've got for you today. Why not have a look? Fishing Rod and Chaos Sphere. Chaos Sphere's pretty useful. Order. Boundless combat potential. Cool. Good stuff. See, that's why I waited. To buy the meal ticket. But, let's see if we can afford one now. A meal ticket handed to me. Yes, please. I'll take that life. Yeah. 1500 to increase magic. Alright. We don't have enough relics to really be worrying about magic right now. Prove it by digging up this dirt. Only the Shovel Knight could accomplish this feat. Wow, these buckets sure are heavy. A bit too short. Grizzled Seer, many trials await you. Okie doke. Alright, we can go to... First, let's go to the Trouble Pond. There he is, the Trouble King. Yes, please aid me. I think the health and magic one might be most useful right now. What a graceful denizen of the forest. Beautiful. Fare thee well, Shoveled Knight. All right, thank you. Okay. We got Spectre Knight and King Knight to deal with. Let's do King Knight first. He's easier, if I remember correctly. His level, at least, is easier. Oh man, I love this song. See that sparkling? That means you can use the fishing rod there. Nice. There's our Orb of Chaos, if you want to see it. It can really wreck a couple of the bosses. Thank you. Wait a minute. Ah, maybe that was a bad idea. Yeah, I thought so. There we go. Yeah, look, the symbols can be different. Each, okay, these guys can be tough. Was there something there? Okay. Alright. Yeah, these guys. You're gonna block one way and then you gotta go for the other way. Like so. For a game I haven't played in 3 or 4 years, that's not bad to remember. There we go. Do these fall on you? There we go, and then you stand still on this. Here's Chester. What do you got, buddy? In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Wanna see? Yes, I do. Oh, yeah. Let's get it. Fire wand. Good stuff. Which one of these did I come up through? It must be this one I need to take. Oh, there we go. Yep, makes sense. Break what you don't have to. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I think that left path was the correct one. But I might have got rid of my way to... Yeah, I kinda... Well, no. Wait, I can bounce off this, maybe. Well, that sucks. If I die, though, I can always try again. If I die. Yeah. got up there, just barely. There it is. Noise. Oh, that's right, you can bounce on it. Close. Bomb? Nope. All right. I think this will be. Oh, not there yet. Time, I bet. An interloper is in our midst. Be gone from our throne room, knave. I'm no more an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king. The enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self, and now all bow before me. You're not but a decadent dandy. Oh, those are fighting words. Shovel justice. Oh, shit. Confetti, right? Dangerous confetti. Oh, that's where we got the trouble thing. Gotta catch her. Or not. Noise. Let me check something here. Hey, we got a viewer. Hi there, how's it going? Let's see. Works. All right. So we got someone back there. Let's see what they got going on here. I can't remember what these are. I know there's like boss fights that roam around, but I don't think this is one of them. I think this is just like a little area to go get more treasure. When you die, your treasure comes out of you like that, and you have to recover it. First time I've died. Yeah, it's a one time for the drops too, looks like. There we go. Got my money back. There we go, just a little bonus stuff. Alright. Let's go in town, drop this off at the Bard. Hello there. Sure you will. The decadent dandy. And if we go tell the king about this, let's see what he's got to say. Huzzah! Now I can rule pride more. Hurrah! I can't wait to greet old Plum and Beaky. Okay. Let's get it. I'll take this. Hail the King of Fruit and Fish! There we go. We're getting pretty strong. Can't help but dig it up. Alright. Come King. Aid me, please. Get some invincibility. I'm gonna try all of them. I don't really know where the gold one comes in handy, but you know, invincibility has its uses. Alright. Strike the earth. Very Castlevania. Dun, dun. Zombie pile. I see. Come over here, you piece of shit. Oh well. Oh shit, should have bounced on that third one. Oh, I see a skull up there too. Okay, let's try this again. I don't know if I can beat ghosts. You're standing on it doesn't do anything. That's right, you can do that, huh? Oh, here we go. Everyone's favorite part of any level. The one where you can't see what you're doing. Mm-hmm. Oh, this looks dangerous. So you saw what I did before on accident, right? You know, that had to happen at least once, right? Still get stuff here? No. Can't get that one. So we did lose a little bit of money. Okay, let's see. This decreases when I'm standing on it. Do. All right, so we need to knock this up, right? I guess I didn't think that through. See if I can re-enter and there's enemies. There it is. Let me get the checkpoint first. Alright, let's try this. Chester, what you got, boy? In the village, I have all the deals. There we go, phase locket. Pretty much the most useful item in the game. Alright. Oh, shit. Neat. Oh, of course, that time. Whatever. Hate these frogs. Oh, that sucks. That's an area a lot of people die, I'm sure. It's just a really obnoxious spot. Alright, is it boss time? This is no place for the living mortal. You shall be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight. So that I may take yours. What is your trick, buddy? Hmm. got this. Whoops. Alright. Good stuff. I bet he'll be really fun to play as. Catcher. I wonder if you get the money if you don't catch her. I'm not sure. Meal ticket. That's what I'm talking about. And we've got the key to the next area open. It's a scroller. Money, money, money. Dang. Got a lot of money. Cool. Go to the village. You're welcome. Chester probably has new stuff. Let's see what Chester has first. You defeated Spectre Knight. Now behold my greatest treasure. Dance! Go! I think you have anything new. Chester, what do you got? Nope, he's still out of relics. Do 6,000. I think health is the most important thing, so. Nice and strong. Okay. How am I doing? I got any, Oh well. Let's see. I'll be back in just a second. So, let's put it on. Something... back in just a second. Alright, we're back. How do you like my, going to the bathroom away screen? I got a couple good ones. That's right, Peepus room. Only for Peepus. Only for Peepus. Alright. Forest of Phasing. Oh, this is where we gotta use the locket. Yikes! Spikes! If only I could phase away to safety. I could cross and get so much treasure. Alright, so basically... oh. There's another way to make this stage easy. This kinda makes you... on the most difficult parts, you don't have to worry about the timing so much as long as you just get a couple invincibility. Making it harder than it has to be. Alright. Oh my gosh. Can't believe I did that. Well, I don't have much treasure to lose. That's the good part, I spent it before I came here. I got this now. I got the timing down, I think. And if I don't, well, you know, I can just... There we go. Forgot it can stop you in midair, too. Finding the magic upgrade makes this easier too, obviously. Alright. Alrighty. We still don't have... Oh wait! If we give the 500... the scroll, we might have enough to get the magic. How much was it? How much was that magic upgrade? Like 2,800? I'll go check. I'm really close. But yeah, it's 28. Okay. No biggie. Might be quicker just to back out. I was seeing the... Make everybody... Oh, I don't care about it. I just wanted to take a look at it. Whatever. Alright. Can't get to the city until we beat Treasure Knight. Or, actually either of them. Plague Knight, Treasure Knight. Need the Dust Knuckles. Well, let's just go for Plague Knight. Dig in. These are the ones that... Oh, I thought they crumbled underneath you. Oh no, you don't bounce off them. That's it. Yeah. Dang rat. Exploding rats, that's right. Okay, I forget. Oh, I forgot this level's kind of a clusterfuck. Like a good kind. The good kind of clusterfuck, though. Gotta get the money. Gotta get the money. Gotta get the money. Uncle Scrooge's money. Get a goldfish. Oh, I fucked it up. I didn't hit the button. Thank you. Oh, and I never refilled my trouble. I'm in for some trouble now. All right. something above I can get to. Oh no, I screwed it up. Oh, I didn't even hit the first checkpoint on the level. Okay. Let's just get going. I was probably right before it then. Clearly see where you could get to it or something. Or no, it's the rats that do it, that's right. Oh my gosh. Ooh, that was close. Thank you, Phase Locket. There's so many more spikes after you get it, though. That's the nasty part about it. Ah. So the meal tickets matter. So cool looking. Get up high enough. A spider cauldron. That's a good enemy. Shot right there. Easy for me, is he? Yeah. Oh well. I got some for you. Dude was rude. Let's try this again. Oh, it's just random. Not even dealing with it. Not even dealing with it. Fake shovel knights, huh? Can't say I agree with that. Quite offended, actually. Alright, this is a little bullshitty right now. Okay. Ignoring that. Give me some health. Give me some health. Money works too. Still don't lose it. I guess there's gonna be a turkey before the boss. Or you'd think there'd be. Oh boy. He leave me alone. Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me. Trickery. The fruits of my research are no mere trick. Boom! Now let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise. It'll be enlightening. losing here. Just making sure. Actually, that was pretty clutch. Watching it, when you guys were seeing it, that Plague Knight jumped right through me as I drank the invincibility. Better spend her money. He's not an easy one. This is the armor outpost. Get equipped. So this is when we can start getting armor upgrades. Even though there's really like only one armor that really does anything useful. He did not like that, no. Your queen. Alright, let's see, how do I get up? There we go. Got all the armor, got the weapon upgrades. Armor might be more useful. Let's see. That reduces your gold. Yeah, I like that one. Magic upgrade again. If we can get past this guy. Oh, we got two boys. North from Pridemoor, west at the fork. Oh, brother, I must have passed it already. So these are like people who donated, got some characters in. Pretty sure. Pretty sure, at least. Wait a second, you're the knight with a shovel. The knight with a shovel who has been menacing the village. Bury innocent people. Yeah, you can see after two of these, you get a power up, which is very useful, very strong. You kind of just want to bullshit this boss, because his boomerangs go everywhere. There we go. Yeah, this armor's great. I'm no villain. We're fighting a common enemy. Yeah, Knight's Code, first vow. Always help a person in need. Knock him down, Shovel Knight. There we go. See ya. Alright, let's get that magic upgrade. Kinda wanna get the stuff you can buy in here done first. Actually, Chester might have new stuff finally. I can't remember when he gets his second set of stuff. Didn't you say something about Plague Knight? Oh, it's the lady over here. I'm used to the disappointment. She's just not happy. What do you got? Alchemy coin. Oh, that's not very useful at all. I'll get the magic first. Now I'll get the alchemy coin. Oh, 3,500. Wow, that's really not worth it. I think next I'll get the charge attack. Morning, noon, and night! Alrighty. For you. He looks angry. You get to take their title, right? Here we go, the old lasso boy. Some of these bonus fights are tough. Well fought. Always have your dignity. That's all you had? That's all you had? Alright. Now, I think there's a little bonus boss fight here, too, actually. There we go. Now we can get some good swings in. Hat person, I think, fights you. Ah, hats, my greatest passion. Oh, I forgot you have to pay these people out to fight him. Did he even get anything worth it? Okay, let's see here. Let's go. Treasure Knight. Mall Knight. Let's go Treasure Knight next. Get digging. Oh man, I keep forgetting to get Ichor. Oh well. No! Well, that was lame. Give me something good. I guess I can't lose when I have no cups full. Never used that one before, I guess. Oh man. Lame. Kinda saw it coming though. It's another level where the first checkpoint seems like the farthest away. Kinda gotta ignore all the crap. There we go. Let's try adjusting this camera a bit, actually. I feel like it's a little high, isn't it? That a little better? Yeah, there we go, that's a little better. Oh, okay. Big chest. Dang it. All right. Levels are definitely getting tougher. That's out of reach. That sucks, because I'm probably going to be short for whatever Chester's got at the end of this. Oh, there he is. And let me guess, I don't have enough. Yep, and it's a good weapon, too. That's the irritating part. I'll have to come back to this level just to get it. Come on. I need some real money. No, why'd I do it? Why'd I do it? No, it's not even worth coming back for. Oh God, why'd I do it? No. explode. Okay. Keep that in mind. No! That's what I want! Oh, that money! Well, now we got enough. Can't really go back. Oh my god. Just die. Crashing this plane with no survivors. It's gonna be tough. Your greed knows no bounds, Treasure Knight. Yeah, these things destroy. Yeah, you got rocked. Catcher? Some more magic going. All right. 70. I'm gonna end up going back there and grabbing those anchors, though. About halfway through the level, right? Magic. That anchor. Try to run through this really quick. Question I want to know is, can I just return to map? I can return to map. Okay. I have to go for the whole level. Take this before. Eh, it should be good even if we die now. Oh, I see. I have to crush these in timing with this. Well, it didn't really go the way I was supposed to. Chester! Gotcha! How much do these cost? 6? Cool. Oh no, we do have to... So we do have to finish it, okay. Fair enough. Treasure. This is not a very big room anyway. Oh no. Oh shit. Don't got a lot of health left. Well, at least they're easy to get. Okay. wish I didn't have to run for the entire level again. I feel like I missed that anchor the first time every time I play this. Even though I've only played it once before. So I guess both times I've played this game, I've done that. Man, kind of got trapped right there. That guy's annoying. Guess I got the anchors, I should have been using them. Like 1,000 right there. See ya. We made it. Sorry if that was a little boring seeing it replayed, but... Oh, you fight him again? I actually was not aware that that happened. Still kicked his ass. Okay. Who do we got next? Mole Knight. I'm gonna check something really quick. Not very well positioned. Okay, sorry. Let's get to Mole Knight. this music's so good. Oh boy. Bouncy beetle. How many times am I gonna forget the ichor? Balls! Should have expected that. Oh man, that bounce back was bad. Get it. Oh, invincibility don't work for lava. Get my money bags back. It's the gold one. Chester. Oh, that's right. Got the knuckle dusters here. down. How did I not get that before? As you can see, it's obviously a useful item. Give me something useful. Money, money, money! That didn't work the way I planned it to. Ooh, almost 2,000. That's terrible. You're out of your depth, Splunker. Are you lost? These ruins belong to the ages, Mole Knight. They're mine now, but more importantly, is that your digging implement? I'm astonished you made it 10 feet down with that rusty trinket. Oh, I think the ball hit him when he tried to lunge at me. Rescuer. Oh God. Fuck. Got her. Ticket. One meal ticket, please. Take your goddamn alchemy coin. Alrighty. Get some magic going on here. Probably get one more upgrade. 8,000. Coming for you. Thank you. Aw, man. View by our side, Black Knight. Total domination is within our grasp. Was that the Enchantress? Leads to the Tower of Fate, and I will reach it. Steal that shield. He's too short. Scuttle off. That's what I thought. Knuckle Quarry. There's no way to punch through. I wish I could just dash through all this dirt. Let's go get to the trouble. Oh. Thank you. Oh, man. Well. Hopefully I can pick that up. Wow, I didn't make anything because I died once in one bad spot. That kind of really sucks. Freaking flight. The Hall of Champions. Guess that's a shortcut. We just need 500 more. Well, I don't want to lose this. I better spend it. Stream's healthy. Okay. All right, Polar Night. Freaking moles. Shouldn't be here. Thank you. Ice Wizards. Oh my god. It freaked me out for a second. Tricky little area right there. Makes me too nervous. This thing. I haven't seen it in a while. Puzzle solving here, I guess you could say. Forget it. Too dangerous. Oh, Okay. Yikes. Chester, what you got? In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. Wanna see? Warhorn. Very useful. Very strong item. Fucking dwarves. Kill all dwarves. Tricky jump. Ugh. We got this, we got this. Okay. Yikes. Well, this is not worth it at all. Just get me out of here. There we go. I don't think we're gonna make it through this one. So, my old friend, the day has finally come. What happened to the proud warrior I knew? No more words, a bit of coal will climb ya. I got this. Oh, I've only got enough magic to cast it once. And I'm trying. Not trying, you know. Oh yeah, he makes it hard, quick. He follows along that attack, so he really just...
Oh, man.
I'm not gonna lose with that. Oh my gosh, that's bright. What magic is this? One moment. Alright guys, I think I'm going to continue this later tonight, so we'll just stop and go to the... Alright, so I'll see you guys later tonight.